4 minutes, sir.
Sir, I rise to support the bill, but the only thing is that we must question why are so many disputes there in the first place? And the main reason is high targets are set up, which are impossible to meet, and poor assessees have to suffer because the tax authorities impose more and more on you. And the interesting thing is that when the assessee then goes in appeal, these are figures in the public domain, the department loses 65% of the cases at the CIT level, more than 65% of the cases at the tribunal level, and more than 70% of the cases at the High Court and Supreme Court level. So what is this? This is mockery of the whole system, that you are punishing poor assessees because the income tax authorities just put arbitrary figures wherever they like. However, I'm glad that they've now brought this bill. This will unlock a lot of money and a lot of disputes would be settled. But there is one problem here. If an assessee, I would just want to have the Madam Finance Minister's attention.
Madam,
I would just,
Madam,
yes.
Please be
Madam Prime Finance Minister, I just want to bring one thing to your attention. There is one lacuna that I find. An assessee appeals at the CIT level, he wins the case, so now he can pay 50%. Department has gone in appeal, he has also won at the tribunal level, you still pay 50%. Again, the department goes in appeal to the High Court, assessee wins, you still pay 50%. Because the department has now taken to the Supreme Court. This doesn't make sense. It should be graded. If an assessee has won at one level, yes, he pays 50%. If he has won at two levels, he should pay a little less. If he has won at three levels, then it should be negligible. Only then will these disputes be settled. So I hope Madam Finance Minister would take note of that. Time given is not enough. This must be looked at because it will be notified not before Monday. 31st is the last date, so I hope she would look at it. And last, sir, if we do not want disputes in the future, we need a simplified tax code at the earliest. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Shri Vinay.